comes your big friend. Good to have some rod around just to fill in where you cut it too wide. Sometimes you could, I mean, if you can step across it, you could weld across it too, but this is a lot faster. See that little hole right there? That's when the gas blows away, so I'll have to back gash that out a little bit. But this all gets welded again from the inside. But you can see how that rod, you know, just makes it real easy. You just put a pass then on both sides of it and it's all closed up. No hassle. And there's my windbreak / sunshade too. I just need to bring it back down a little further this way today because the wind's a little too far out of the east. What are these called again?
Braces?
No, not a brace.
What's the pintle?
Strut.
Strut.
It's called strut. Mm. Struts are done. Got both struts ground. And it took all day?
All day.
About 8 hours.
Plasma cut.
Well, I did something else this morning. I ground some of this. And then Kay finished grinding the rest of this. Well, no, you didn't finish. You got more work to do.
Well, I know.
You're going to have to stay out here.
Oh, please. Let me go in.
So what we're doing is we're grinding off the mill scale where we got to weld the sheet onto the side of this thing. So hopefully we'll brace this. And look, here's what I want to show you. Let me step aside here. Let me watch this wiggle.
get a brace down. This still has flex in it, and it's bouncing back and forth maybe half an inch down at the rudder cup. But the deal is, this big frame here, it doesn't have anything on the inside of the boat, and until you have a frame on the inside, it just flexes this piece of steel on both sides. So
there's a lot of
this thing is, this thing's rocking around. So is that one down there. Now this one we can't do anything about because it doesn't have anything taking this direction, but this one, once we put a frame inside the boat, that'll stiffen that up a lot and take this out. And the struts that we put on tomorrow, I think they'll take a lot of it out too. We'll see.
Clean up the fireworks. Clean up the fireworks.
If you fill the boat with water, it's going to sink. Put a little bit of 3/16 inch rod in there to fill that gap. Much, much better.
And look.
All the way down.
Now I'm about to go and lose more sleep.
I go to sleep.
Brand new DeWalt grinders. Like Christmas in July. Boat maintenance before there's even a boat. Whatever they coupled onto the shaft with before really gouged it up, and our PSS dripless seal has to slide over this. So we're gonna sand it down and then probably fill it with, I don't know, a JB Weld or something and sand it down again. Because we need a nice slick surface in there so an O-ring can seal to that. So what we got is our die grinder, and I just put a drill bit in it, a quarter inch drill bit in it, and then wrapped a bunch of duct tape on that, and turned a belt inside out. That is not easy to do. I tore one belt, but I actually got a full size one turned inside out without tearing it. This is our very expensive, see O-rings? Shaft seal. Can you say shaft seal? This is the collar. Do not use grease or oil to slide stainless rotor down the shaft. Use liquid soap. You gonna go get the soap for me? Alright. That's a little rough there.
Good.
It didn't sound very good, did it?
Yeah.
All right.
That didn't sound good.
That may need a lot more, but let's just try it. We have that soap. You think that's gonna work?
Yes. I don't know, but we will see.
And be able to clean it a little bit too.
Yeah.
Let's see, let's put it on this way.
I think that's the only good.
Nah, it doesn't really matter, but I'm like, it went on. I only have one O-ring on it right now. You know what? I don't think that might work. I'm not even that sure that will leak. I don't think that's going to leak. Might. But we got two O-rings in there. And it'll have grease in there too. There's a grease zert right there. No, that's a set key. But we could take out a set key, put a grease zert in, shoot grease, heavy grease around there too. And that seats like that. This part goes onto the shaft log, and then this shaft spins. And so the seal is right there.
What is it supposed
this
to
do? This is ceramic.
What is it supposed to do?
Keeps the water from the ocean coming into the boat. That sounds like a good idea, doesn't it?
We would drown.
We would sink. We wouldn't drown. We'd only drown if we stayed in the boat. He's a fast bug, isn't he?
Yeah.
On the other side.
He did hug me.
He's going to crawl into your ear. And then he's going to feed on your brains. Thank you.